Rabbi Razik. As Berloy mentioned before, I am the president of the student body at Mamoor School. So for the past 1 or 2 weeks or so, me and my peers, Vice President Tamana Jobar and Secretary Zaharaka, have been working on a PowerPoint edit, you know, video. We compiled pictures and videos of Mamoor students, and we put them in a little video, which we are honored, and we are really excited for you guys to see. Inshallah, you guys will love it. You can play it now.
Assalamu alaikum, parents of Al Mamoor School. Thank you for coming tonight, and please enjoy this video Student Council has made in honor of Al Mamoor School. We had lots of activities this past year and built a strong sense of unity. From career day to art night, it was an absolute blast. We also had Breast Cancer Awareness Day, where we informed students about what breast cancer really is. Students made posters and decorated areas correlating with the events. We also had our first ever Student Council election this year. Presented speeches and poems against the act of bullying. We held workshops like Mental Health Awareness Day and participated with Oak Tree Institute to help high school students through college. This year so far has been one of the most eventful and successful in Al Mamoor history, and we need your help to make it even more better. Please donate if you can, but most of all, enjoy tonight with friends and family.
Alright, thank you guys. My favorite part of the video were the pictures that I was in, but
ITV, call of peace, save humanity.